I'm going to dedicate this to my two sons, Lennon and Gene, who are there tonight.